I don't know if this guy's getting any line in on this reel over here.
No, I'm getting it in.
This has just been an unbelievable morning. We're on Block Island on the Rip, and we are just catching fish after fish.
You can do it. Come on, caveman.
Kind of a race.
I know, right?
Yeah. Yeah. She's gonna kick your butt. Oh, yeah.
God. Yeah. But for Jim was there, I know she can kick my butt.
Probably eat
Come
you
on,
for Brad, breakfast,
I don't know
you
what
know?
Who's money? What are you putting your money on, guys? Which one? Casey.
Yeah, I'm betting on her.
Sorry, Al.
Definitely. Even though he got his first.
Oh my God, look at this!
This is unbelievable.
What? Wait, why did you do that?
Oh, now! There it is.
Alright.
It rolled a shit or something.
Come on, you can do it.
Come on!
Don't stop reeling.
You can't get off the ground here.
Here it comes.
Who do you have first? Who do you have first? Wow, here comes Casey. Let's go.
Oh, who's that?
It's Casey. What do you got on there? Three fish? Maybe four?
Probably.
Wow, look at that thing bend.
Wow, Casey, what do you have on it? I'm glad I didn't have that pole. I would have been
right
in the water by now.
She's definitely the right one.
I would have been overboard. Been overboard. Wrestling the fish off of the line.
You want me to crush it?
Getting hot.
Pull you down.
Alright, Casey.
There's a monster out there.
Alright, you caught it. Alex, you can't have a huge fish if she has to show you up.
Oh, look at her stomach.
Oh, she Come on, Casey.
No fun when you gotta work.
Just forget about the other one now. I mean, just forget it. She's really out of time.
Yeah, she's done. That's it for her for today.
You got three
fish?
Yeah, baby. What'd you get?
A bass. I see a bass. That's your bluefish. That's good. Oh, is it? Okay.
I
want to
get free and hooked.
Yeah. All right. Well, finally got...